Hello, this is Artifacts of Mars. James Clapper, who is a national security analyst for the Cannibal News Network, is questioning Donald Trump's fitness to be president. First of all, Mr. Clapper, Donald Trump has been harangued constantly by your side for the last 8 months. I feel sorry for the guy. Well, longer than that. CNN contributor James Clapper, former director of national intelligence, said after watching President Trump's Tuesday night rally in Phoenix, he questions his fitness for office. Clapper and Trump seem to be looking for a way out of the present. Clapper said Trump seems to be looking for a way out of the presidency. Mr. Clapper, sir, you're not the sharpest tool in the tool shed. He could resign anytime he wanted to. And he knows that, obviously, so I really question his ability, his fitness to be in this office. I'm also beginning to wonder about his motivation for it, Clapper said. Maybe he's looking for a way out. Well, you've been saying that. Your people said that ever since Trump announced, way back when. You said that he didn't want the office. So this is nothing new. Once again, Mr. Clapper, you're not sharpest tool in the tool shed as far as I'm concerned. First of all, you're a liberal. That doesn't help you at all. And secondly, you're a Trump hater, which puts you at odds with people like myself. But if you really cared about his competency for office, you wouldn't be fighting him every step of the way. The very fact that your people have been fighting him every step of the way proves that he's still hanging in there. That proves that he's more than competent. Mr. Clapper. You and charging you and charging rhinos and leftist pinko commies in the media. You work for a communist organization, CNN. These are communists. They hate freedom. They hate representative government. And so do you, Mr. Clapper. So I got one thing to say to you, Mr. Clapper. Get bent. Get bent. Trump has a vision for this country, and you people have been undermining him every step of the way. I'm sick and tired of it. Your very network preaches 24-hour, 7-day-a-week hatred of Donald Trump. The network that you work for. So I'm going to say this one more time, Mr. Clapper, get bent. I'm Artifacts of Mars. I approve this message.